younger, Chuck.
Well, I think you should take your place. I'm just coming here. Now, I think I got a little better chance here that I can continually do a spiral down here. I take it down and I pin him. You want to do this? Really good, fine, not a problem. Practical application is the best type of movement to use. Okay, but you want to secure. Now, we can negotiate. You can go to your insurance. So, first movement, we're going to break this down. And another aspect of doing your first movement. To be successful in anything, you have to begin correctly, end correctly. Begin correctly, end correctly. Now your opening movement. Now your opening movement. If you get your opening movement, the probability of success of any endeavor, in particular your Aikido, is going to improve dramatically. Everything will fall in place if you nail your opening movement. I always suggest that you think you're in the Olympics and you want to score a perfect 10. Have that mindset. If you do that, everything else will take care of itself. Keep that in mind. Do that opening move. On this case, now this thing you may or may not know how to do this yet, but I suggest strongly to allow your muscle memory to work properly and to train properly, you might just have to slow this down a lot. I'm not worried about the end result. I'm worried about each frame of that picture. We're going to frame it and then put it all together. Okay? So from here, first move is, it's just, if you, I can say now that you can look at your Apple Watch, right? Nobody wears wristwatches, but I can say Apple Watch. So I'm going to turn, because I want to look at my watch here. I'm not trying to lift his arm, I'm just lowering my arm, lifting his arm. I want you to get this far right now. So, here, loading him up. The second move actually is a T here, and then taking his ears. But let's keep it draw back. Let's just get this. I want to see you get position at this point. Okay? Get with the fight.